we are awaiting the arrival of a man that can taste the heavyweight championship of the world. Well, you'll have to get it done inside 10 tons of steel in the Elimination Chamber this Sunday on pay-per-view.
He might taste it, JR, but that's as close as he's going to get. Yeah. The taste.
I fail to see all the excitement here. Just Goldberg. Now Randy Orton's going to beat him after that, right, Kane?
That could be a big embarrassment for Goldberg if Randy Orton beats him here tonight. Well, Rick, you weren't embarrassed when he beat you last week, were you?
Let me tell you, if I'd been in there all alone with no interference, every time I'm down there, someone's jumping in, getting in the way. He was in my sights, JR.
Goldberg about to make his way to the ring. Looks like he's about to make his way to Phoenix this Sunday. Randy Orton and Goldberg both will be in the Elimination Chamber. And I gotta believe that Randy Orton would love to be the world's heavyweight champion.
JR, you're looking at a third generation member right there, man. Orton, he's got Orton blood, buddy.
Well, Rick, where do you stand Sunday?
I want to be where I need to be. And that's nobody's business but the world champion.
Let me ask you this, JR. Are you truly questioning the 16-time heavyweight champion? Well, are you questioning his loyalty? Is that what you're doing?
I'm just wondering if it came down between you and Randy Orton where Flair would hang his hat.
It's not going to come down to anything. What it's going to come down to is, once again, I'm going to show the world that I am the be-all, end-all, that I am the game.
Randy Orton kind of run like a scalded dog there to get out of the ring, but back in there, knocked down by Goldberg. Goldberg coming with nothing but power here.
Let me ask you this, Triple H. We heard Randy Orton say that he wants you to come out as the world heavyweight champion out of that elimination match. Do you really believe him? Can you trust him?
I can trust Randy Orton. I can trust the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and they can trust me.
Evolution. We don't have any problems internally. It's Evolution. We know who the champion is. We know who's going to win on Sunday.
So Randy Orton doesn't want to be the world heavyweight champion.
Not on Sunday, he doesn't.
No, I think some people disagree with that, Nature Boy. I think that's going to be every man for himself.
I think
when it comes down to nut cutting time, who can be the world's champion is going to be the world's champion.
Oh, look at this.
JR,
Randy Orton.
Are you watching Goldberg get bounced around like I am right now?
I'm watching it.
Any problem with what you're watching? That's Orton tearing up Goldberg. Huh? He won't make it to SummerSlam.
This is the problem with JR. He's always trying to stir things up. He's always trying to put the spoon in deep and stir the pot a little bit. And what ends up happening is somebody comes along and turns up the heat. How's that burn doing, JR, huh? Maybe you ought to put some cream on that.
He looks like Nebraska stopping him
on the right there. Oh, that ain't going to happen, you know. And Randy Orton mounting Goldberg here, those right hands.
He's bitch slapping him.
Huh? Give him his punk card back, Randy.
What about the wild card in this whole thing right down there? Stone Cold Steve Austin, special enforcer.
Hey, Austin will stay where he is if he knows what's good for him. He won't move.
I think that's where he's supposed to stay. He's a special enforcer, Rick.
Well, where else Austin's trying to make himself look important by putting himself at ringside, but he's a smart man, and he ain't going to stick his nose in this, because if he does, we're going to be on him.
I just think there's going to be five hungry men wanting to be the world's heavyweight champion, Triple H, and in all due respect, you've got the richest prize in all the business over your shoulder right now. I think everybody that's worth a damn wants what you have.
There's going to be five hungry men and one man that, hell, he might as well be considered a god in this business, and that's me, JR, the game. I'm going to walk out Sunday just like I always do, world heavyweight champion.
Look at that streak from Goldberg.
But Triple H, not to be argumentative, but the odds are against you. I think you would agree with that. You were in this environment last November in the only other Elimination Chamber match has ever had, and you lost in it.
That was a fluke.
Shawn Michaels beating you was a fluke.
Look at this.
Shawn Michaels beating me was a fluke. That press slam by Goldberg was a fluke.
I don't know if you're trying to convince yourself or our television viewers, but in any event, Goldberg now has reasserted himself physically here. Goldberg pointing right back at you there, gang.
It's a lot of talk.
Randy is wearing him down. That's right, Randy. He's beating a thumb right through his eye.
Goldberg shoving off Orton, and there went.
Hope that referee's all right.
Blake, how's your torn groin? You're not going to be 100% Sunday, are you? And that's what Goldberg, no rip.
Hey, Austin, get up.
But Austin's in. There's a cover. One, two.
I told Austin he better stay out of that ring.
That's not what Austin's supposed to be
doing. Austin is not supposed to be in that ring as a referee.
Well, the other referee's incapacitated. What should he do?
Jerry, you have to admit, he's supposed to be an enforcer. He's not supposed to be.
Go for it.
You need to go explain something to him, Nate.
Hey, what?
Explain his role. Explain his role.
Go for it. The submission. That's a good leg break line on Orton. There goes Ric Flair.
Look at Nate.
What the hell is Flair doing?
Well, I guess if Stone Cold can do it, Nate can do it.
Well, Flair.
If Austin can get involved in this match and put his nose in it, then Flair can get involved.
Flair just pulled Austin right out of the ring, and now he's assaulting Goldberg.
Look at the Nate. He is really shining.
Austin.
He can't do that.
What the hell is Austin doing?
I think Austin got provoked. I think Austin got ample provocation.
He can't do this. He's a general manager. He has no right putting his hands on Ric Flair.
There's a difference. I think Austin got provoked, and now Randy Orton.
With
a spear on Orton.
What a spear that was!
What a spine bending spear! Starter on Flair!
Triple H, can you believe what you're seeing?
That evolution's falling apart here.
Hey, wait a minute.
Goldberg taking Orton up. It may be time for the Jackknife.
Don't look, Gabe, don't look!
Heavyweight champion of the world.
No, wait,
the hook of the leg. It's over. Goldberg has been dominant.
Here's your winner, Goldberg.
And Goldberg looking right back here at the world's heavyweight champion. Ric Flair provoking Austin and then paying for it. And now Goldberg in the game. Will it come down to these two this Sunday? Pay-per-view at SummerSlam.
I think Goldberg doesn't want to wait on Sunday. He's inviting the game down. No, wait a minute, game. You don't want to do this.
Well, the game didn't answer. We asked about his turn toward Bruin. But it seems like he's ready to go right now. Goldberg is ready to fight.
The game has that shirt off. I think he's going to go into the ring, JR.
6 men in the Elimination Chamber. Sunday, but only one can be the world's champion when they leave.
Hey!
And wait a minute! There's Kevin Nash!
What is this?
Nash, new haircut and all! Must have come through the crowd! And also returning the favor of Goldberg from Goldberg spearing Nash earlier tonight! But by golly, baby, Kevin Nash is going to be the next world's champion! There ain't no love lost anymore between Nash and Triple H, former best friends, I'll tell you that!
Look at Kevin Nash! Not only has he changed his look, he's changed his attitude. Oh, my God.
I think this is going to be Shawn Michaels.
What the hell?
Say Tim Nugent. Michaels just knocked the hell out of the game. And now Michaels staring down Kevin Nash. And yes, it will be every man for himself. Nash saying he's going to be the champion. And bam! Steel tear and down went Michaels.
Bodies are laying everywhere. Goldberg's down. Triple H is down.
Sunday,
every man for himself in the unforgiving Elimination Chamber. It's this Sunday, SummerSlam. It's on pay-per-view Sunday.